Titan. Thank you. Free Star Kefir. Hail.
On the line, what's the word, vessel?
Did we hear this already? Anything you could tell me about the Freestar Collective?
The Collective's about opportunity. No hulking bureaucracies bossing you around. Living life how you want.
Heard anything interesting?
New Homestead's supposed to be an interesting visit. See how folks survived way back in the 2100s. Don't know why you'd want to see that, but hey, you asked.
Yeah, I don't need to trade anything. Okay. I guess we're going there. The planet map. New homestead and a fracking station. Well, this will be interesting.
New homestead, eh? This place hasn't changed much since the 2100s.
Take your word on that.
Welcome to New Homestead. Please make your way to the building at the end of the path and down into the colony below. Stay safe and enjoy your visit.
Enter New Homestead as an activity.
Got anything you need to offload?
Trade authorities always lie. Kiosk right here for you. Hey, what can I do for you?
To Venus?
No, to New Homestead.
This is a boring assignment, but let's keep it that way.
Better to be bored than in... That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, I got bad stuff going on. Freezing cold and snow. Seek shelter immediately.
That tour guide's lots of history here, if you're into that sort of
thing. So you better go in. But I want to look around.
You get used to the methane process and smell after a while.
Okay. Oh, cool. Be the fracking station over there.
Interesting. The last thing I expected to stumble across at this type of settlement is a museum. Might be worth a look around.
This place is a museum? Doesn't look like one. I get the feeling it's cold here. I don't know why, I think it's cold. It seems cold over here. Well, there's really nothing on the outside that I can see.
We take vandalism seriously here. You don't mess with history.
I guess you're right. I guess it is a museum. What's over here? This whole... I guess the only way in is from that entrance, and it just winds through. Let's get inside then. Hi. Just opening the door. It's all one zone, huh? You stop messing around over there. What is that? Seaweed snacks. Ooh, a snack of dried alien seaweed, seasoned and dusted with sesame seeds, single serving size. That's a steal, though, and there's people right there. A lot of thumping around going out there. But you need coffee? Alright. Don't let me stand in your way. Then. How do I turn it off? Okay. Simpler times. Oh, we can just take this one? This one's free? The forward to a non-fictional account of life in New Homestead collected from residents over the years. Originally published in 2324. If anyone tells you, like the title of this book, that life back in the early colonies could be described as simpler times, they're full of it. The title, thusly, is a repudiation of the idea. You'll see the claims in various forms of media, brochures, and other corporatized devices that life was somehow simpler than we have it today. The portrayals in such series as the old family-friendly show Hab on the Ice, for instance, paint an idealized perspective of New Homestead that couldn't be further from the truth. Life was never simple here. The people you're about to hear from, some dating back to the mid-2100s, provide a unique insider view into what it was really like on Titan. You'll read about their struggles in the New Frontier era, as well as more current accounts of what it's like to preserve that veneer while dealing with a galaxy that has moved on. Forward by Amalia Segid? Segid? I don't know. Make yourself at home.
Don't stay outside for too long here on Titan. You'll freeze solid without the proper protection.
Yeah, I think I had proper protection. Still pretty gnarly, though.
It's so cold here. I guess I should have expected that.
Yeah.
Feel free to look around, but do not touch.
I touch what I like. You I do not like, so I will not touch you.
Careful. There are some dangerous areas around here that are not part of any tours.
Okay. I'm not on the tour.
Heads up if you're planning on going to Chunks. Luther's been bothering anyone with a ship for help.
Luther.
Enjoy your visit here.
Luther? Oh, just an activity to talk to him? Okay.
Damn, power's on the fritz again. Joyce always seems to need help clearing ice off the equipment.
Who's Joyce? Speak with Joyce. I guess we're gonna find out. Another activity. Lots of people to talk to. Notebooks. A lot of them. And folders. Oh. Interesting. Alright, I guess just pick a direction.
Welcome to New Homestead.
Why, thank you. Hi.
If you'll pardon me, I'm not in the mood to talk.
But you must talk.
We get a lot of tourists out this way, but most of them aren't so bold as to strike up conversations with us. What's your deal?
I'm just interested in how cultivation works on this planet. Moon.
You seem genuine enough. So what can I do for you?
Tell me how cultivation works on this planet, I mean moon. What can you tell me about your farm?
Well, for one, it's my wife Mara's farm. I just had the good fortune of marrying into it. It's been in her family for generations. We're the best source of fresh produce in the colony. Not like that processed junk we get from off-world, and certainly nothing like that eyesore chunks.
What kinds of challenges do you face farming here on Titan?
From what I know about farming elsewhere, it's largely the same. Big difference is that we need to import or make our own soil. And we need to be extra careful with our temperature control. Titan's surface is frozen, and it's not much better just below it with the ice caves. Then it's just a matter of artificial sunlight and supplying CO2 for the crops. It's not too challenging.
Alright. No, I just wanted to chat a little bit. Thanks for your time.
No worries. You have yourself a day now.
He backs up. Have myself a day. Not a good day. Just a day. Mora's over there? I'm picking up lead. We can take that. We can take all their succulents if we wanted to. Ah, there. There you are.
The elders say that preserving our tradition is so important, but I keep hearing such wonderful things about other worlds.
I am?
Ah, someone new. Are you a tourist, or have you just moved to New Homestead?
I'm here visiting. I'm interested in learning about the colony.
Well, there's lots to learn. You can always feel free to try one of the historical tours or ask the locals about life here. I'm fascinated by the other worlds in the settled systems. Do you mind if I ask you a question?
Yes. Look, you're clipping through the clippings, okay? Go ahead.
Oh, wonderful. What's New Atlantis like?
Oh. Never been there. It's pretty amazing. Huge skyscrapers, beautiful skies, people from all walks of life. Basically the New York City, only, well, of the galaxy, but with less pollution.
Oh my, that sounds incredible. Ever since I overheard one of the tourists speaking about it, I've always wanted to go. We hear about it, of course, but we rarely get much exposure to other worlds beyond the people who come from them to visit our little colony. I wonder if I can convince Nathaniel to go on a trip there with me and our daughter. Do you mind if I ask you another question?
I'm going to convince him. Sure, I don't mind.
Thanks. I promise not to take too much of your time.
You want me to ask him, don't you?
Is the Free Star Collective as lawless as I've heard?
I don't know too much about them. I guess... Yeah, I don't know much about them.
That's okay. Sometimes I forget not all the tourists are as well-traveled as I believe they are. Is it okay if I change the subject?
It's me who's supposed to ask the questions. What the hell? Okay, ask away.
Oh, thank you. Are there really planets full of plants, fresh air, and water?
Yeah, New Atlantis or Jemison, whatever. Yes, there are beautiful planets teeming with life of all kinds.
I've read about them. It seems incredible, doesn't it? I've only ever known Titan, and it's always so cold and drab. I've always dreamed of visiting one to breathe the air, feel the warmth of its sun, but my husband is reluctant to leave our home. Can I ask you something else?
I can try to convince him. I had a critical success last time with that. See last episode? Sure, go ahead.
Oh, wonderful. Is space travel as exciting as it seems?
Yeah. Nope. Oh, I'm still amazed by the awe and wonder of it every time I go out there.
Well, you've convinced me that I simply must go sometime.
You do.
Most of us here have never left the surface of New Homestead.
That's a
shame. Point of pride among many people, but I've always been curious.
Should be proud of that.
Those are all the questions I have at the moment. Thank you so much for taking time out of your busy day for me.
No problem.
Running this farm with my family for the sake of our little colony is one of the greatest pleasures in life.
You all can travel the stars, but someone's got to respect and preserve the old soul traditions.
Oh, what's your notion?
I overheard you speaking to my wife, Mara. Filling her head with ideas about picking up and leaving home.
That's right, I'm taking her with me.
You got anything to say for yourself?
Yep, she's leaving you. Yeah, she clearly wants to visit off-world. Why not let her?
Listen here. Mara's free to make her own decisions. I'm not here to control her, if that's what you're insinuating. But that doesn't mean I take kindly to other people manipulating her and telling her the other worlds are full of sunshine and rainbows.
Some of them
are. We live a simple, traditional life here, and it's important to the community that we maintain that. Do you understand?
Not really. What traditions?
Traditions like the way we tend this farm. Strong family ties. Early colonial life. We do it all with the bare minimum technologies to survive. Everything else is hard work done by humans. It's good for humanity's soul.
She's eavesdropping and not being subtle about it. What's so important about your traditions?
People rely on technology too much. We need to remember how to perform the basics to survive in case we ever find ourselves without said technology. We need to remember where we came from. Earth. This system, lest we forget and repeat the same mistakes as before. We're one of the last colonies charged with that preservation. That's why it's important.
Well, I really don't agree with you, sorry. People should explore the universe freely if they so desire.
We're going to have to agree to disagree then. I only ask that you respect our wishes.
I won't. I don't respect anything. You want to come with me?
It'd be nice to get away for a while, but it's difficult. People rely on the farm.
Oh, was
we were learning about Jemison in my class the other day. Can we go there someday, Mama?
So it was her walking in.
Hello? I'm not really supposed to talk with tourists, but I kind of want to anyway. And I don't think my papa is paying attention. You're not going to tell him, are you?
He kind of is paying attention. Nah, if you don't want me to.
Oh, thank you! I promise it'll be fun. I like talking to tourists. I get to learn so much about everywhere else, and they get to learn about here.
Right.
Now what should we talk about?
You ever hear of Space Frog? Are there a lot of other kids in New Homestead?
Not really. There's some, though. Most are around my age. We all go to school in the same room.
Is school here the same as other schools in the settled systems? Oh, she might not know that.
I don't know. I've never been to any other schools.
Right.
We mostly learn about the history of the soul system and Earth and stuff like that. Until we get old enough to go on our learning vacation. That's when we get to leave to go to school somewhere else for a few years. Or travel and visit other worlds, try out jobs and stuff.
Oh,
I can't wait.
You can do that? Do you enjoy working on the farm?
I think it's pretty fun. And I get to be around my mama and my papa all day, so that's cool. They say we all have to work a little. Because it takes all of us to make the community work. Just like on Earth a really, really, really long time ago. Someday, I think it'd be cool to see other places and do other things. But this is fine for now.
Okay. It's too bad they're like basically shut-ins. I mean, you can't go outside, they never leave the place. I wouldn't be sick and tired of being here. Why doesn't your dad want you talking?
Are you gonna say something? Should I?
Why doesn't your dad want you talking to tourists?
My mama says it's because he thinks we'd up and leave if we found out about the rest of the worlds out there. But I keep telling him, I love it here, and I love him, and I would never leave him.
But
he doesn't
believe
it.
Job.
He says the kids almost always want to leave when they grow up. But not me. Nope. I just want to visit somewhere else. Maybe.
What about when you finished school and you were going to go out and see other places and get a job somewhere? Now you're never going to leave this place. Which is it?
Let me know if you have any other questions.
That was my question. Alright. Well, there's more stuff.
It's because we have a much smaller space to work with.
So then, it's not really the same, is it? How is it a tradition if it's not the same thing as they did? And so then, why is it important that we preserve it?
Well, we used to get more tourists.
I don't know. It just is. Now, we don't want to fall behind on work, so let's get back to it, okay, kiddo?
Okay, fine.
Those folks in Sidonia may be closer to Earth, but we do a better job preserving its traditions.
Good for you. Wait, we came from here, right? And then we checked that out, and they all moved into here.
Some of us are quite happy with our lives here.
Oh.
We don't need tourists distracting us with their flights of fancy.
I will distract you all I like. And I like to do it very much.
Ah, there. Always nice seeing a new face.
Face is going this way. This is the other room.
My papa doesn't really like me talking to the tourists, but... how else am I going to learn about out there?
You should learn about out there. Okay. Alright, so it's a botanist lab or something. Oh, we've got an open container and a sealed container. A Tau grade rheostat.
It's a little weird that people come here to see what early colony life was like. To me, it's just how we live.
Here's how we live.
New Homestead is a living history exhibit, but these are real people, so please be kind to them.
Can't go in there. Really? I know they were real people. Oh yeah, well, dealing with automatons. That's for interfering with my plans. Okay, so this is the inside part. Okay, hi.
The people here live a simple life. Try not to complicate it.
I like complicating things.
Feel free to look around, but don't touch.
Bit late for that.
Chunk. No thanks. I just.
Boy, I'm glad they have chunks here.
I'm learning so much here. Everyone should visit at least once in their life.
This stuff. I mean, I'm no stranger to processed protein, but this is. Well, it's like eating the packaging the protein comes in. I don't see what the appeal is.
Chunks in for everyone, I guess, but. I'll tell you, this is the most popular food in the settled system. They must be doing something right.
Maybe it's just me then. Oh well. More for everyone else.
Welcome to Chunks. We got lots of chunks to choose from.
So I see.
I don't mind the tourists. They help the local economy.
I know. Chunks potato. A potato flavored chunks food cube. I'm a vampire.
Don't tell my wife, but I actually prefer chunks to her cooking. Don't get me wrong, her cooking was great.
I'm gonna tell her.
I can't wait until it's time to eat. I'm going to use our discount to get a bunch of different chunks and mix them all up. Try some new flavor profiles, as they say, biz.
What biz? What are you talking about?
You know, the foodie biz. Chefs and all that. It's a thing they... we do.
We get cases of refrigerated chunks and we just heat them up. We don't, like, make anything. You are really into chunks.
He is.
It's the greatest. Can't believe you're so down on it. We have the best job on Titan.
Whatever. Yeah. I'm just doing this job to help my family pay the bills and save up so I can pay for my education. And I am out of here.
Alright, so what flavors we have? Cosmic red apple, baked potato,
Mongolian
beef. I'm looking at the chunks. Pumpkin pie, red cheesecake.
This colony's a lot smaller.
Thanks for choosing chunks. Which chunks can I get for you?
I'm reading out loud, not deciding. Poached egg, chocolate, grilled chicken, and cheese steaks.
Choosing chunks. Which chunks would you like today?
I'm already looking at them. Yes. I don't need the hand there. Have a drink too. Cabernet Rouge or Cola Zero.
Things have never been better since this chunks opened up. Makes me feel like we're actually part of the UC.
I still can't believe people actually live like this.
Eating chunks?
You see those wind turbines out there? Hooray!
It's been a while since I last visited. Nice to see this place still has the same charm.
Empty chunks packaging. I'm getting that stutter again. Mission board, self-service bounty clearance.